This is AP News Minute. President Trump meets with British Prime Minister Theresa May on Tuesday, day two of his state visit to the United Kingdom. Large protests are also expected in London over the president's visit. The U.S. House approved $19 billion in aid for areas hit by fires, hurricanes, tornadoes, and other disasters. The Senate has already passed the measure, and President Trump is expected to sign it. Top Mexican officials are in Washington trying to stop new U.S. tariffs on imports from Mexico. President Trump threatened to impose tariffs to pressure Mexico to do more to stop Central American migrants heading to the U.S. Vice President Mike Pence travels to Northeast Oklahoma on Tuesday to visit flood-damaged homes. More rain is expected in Oklahoma and Arkansas this week. Rita Foley, The Associated Press, with AP News Minute.